strikeout of his major league career.
And it could be the first of many.